Absolute Radio at this year's V Festival, and joining me now in the camper van, White Lies. Hello.
Hello. Hi.
We keep bumping into each other in this camper van.
Indeed.
We're trying to work out when the last time was. Boys, you've come a long way from Chiswick to Chelmsford.
from Belgium.
Oh, yeah. You were in Belgium yesterday.
We were in Belgium yesterday, so we've been on the ferry and all that fun.
And how were the Belgians?
They were great.
It's a really, really good show, actually. Mm. Puckle Pop's a great festival.
I don't know much about Puckle Pop. Can you tell me anything about it?
If anyone fancies going to a European festival at some point listening to this, then I could definitely recommend Puckle Pop. It's big, always good lineup, crowd. Yeah.
What other ones over the summer have been highlights as you traverse the globe?
We did a really nice one in Portugal recently.
I can't remember what it's called.
Tell me your name. Can't remember it, but
Butcher Pop.
Yeah, something like that. It was near enough to the city of Porto, and we had a nice morning sort of walking around there, eating sardines, that kind of thing. I'll be honest, it's usually the non-festival activities that make the festivals the highlight.
I can imagine they're all much of a muchness to a certain extent.
You occasionally have one that really sticks out just because of the scenery or something like that, but it's always just a bunch of people really up for listening. Well, fingers crossed up for listening to your music for an hour, so it's good.
And having spent the best part of the last 2 years gadding about all over the place, is the one place that you've been to where you think, do you know what, I could live there?
It's probably a couple, really.
Iceland. We did one show in Iceland, and I've been back since then. I actually think Iceland would be such a good place to live.
Yeah? Why?
It's just everyone there is really, really friendly. A lot of places in Scandinavia as well. I think we've had some really amazing shows in
Norway.
Yeah.
Norway certainly is a place that I could imagine living.
Yeah, I could live in.
We don't do well in hot climates. We're too pale. Mm. So we need
true.
Cold is fine.
Sweat a lot. Yeah.
I was going to ask you actually about wearing black on stage in the sunshine.
Well,
we're still trying to branch out a little bit from that, but
are you really trying to branch out from that? So can
I
we
think
see
you'll
you
see tonight? I think
are you
going to
be
tonight?
In new rave Dayglow colours?
I don't know who's tipped you off.
I think we're going to try and model ourselves maybe a little bit more on the Big Lebowski. I've got a few garments that I've recently purchased that are extremely comfortable.
Yeah. I think it's
some
sort
of the things that Harry's bought.
Chic tramp, really.
Some of the things that Harry's bought are never going to see the light of day.
Is it a democracy then, the dress code on stage?
No, it's a complete dictatorship, but none of us are the dictator, really. We get told... No, we.
Although we were saying before that the tash is coming on well there.
That has been probably a breach of contract, at least several contracts. I'm not sure where. I haven't been pulled up on it yet, but.
If White Lies were ever to split up, that would be cited in the divorce petition.
I'd lose everything because of this tash. Yeah.
And same lineup today in Staffordshire tomorrow. When you're at festivals where they move around and you have the same lineups, do you develop any camaraderie with the other bands?
Tend to know a few of the bands from the touring year anyway.
So who do you like?
Well, what we're really hoping to do, although I'm sure it's not going to happen, is we toured a lot with Kings of Leon in the United States, and they were amazing guys, looked after us very well, made sure we always had lots of alcohol, and took us out to some great places, you know, in their hometown and stuff that. So it'd be nice to hang out with them again tonight. But I reckon they'll probably be doing the old helicopter in, helicopter out, because they can.
You would if you could.
Exactly.
Well, if you got off your asses and made a new record, that might be you.
Finished.
Yeah, what are you going to call it?
Not sure yet.
Favourite track on it?
Peace and Quiet is my favourite track on it.
I like a song called Streetlights.
Okay, and when can we expect it in the...
January.
Right.
The 17th?
I don't... It's not
early January.
Yeah, sorry, it's January. I don't think we have a completely set date yet, but...
Early January.
That's what's penciled in. So.
Yeah. Cool. Well, good luck with that. Good luck with V.
Thank you.
And I'll see you in a camper van soon sometime.
Sure, we will.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.